be back to a restroom, misted man. Thanks, Flying Placenta. How you doing? Is this how you reset? New game? But yeah, anyway, Cry was super late, TGI video games. And so I've played like a good, I don't know, 20, 30 minutes of this game. But now we're going to experience in our own solo glory. Now we're playing Space Station 13, and some sort of a plasma fire is happening. Check these. Incredible. Incredible, the wall art. And race car bed of Dropsy. That's a good bed. It's on television, I can't even remember. Can't even change the channels here. What a horrible, horrible event.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
That one guy, lol, thank you for resubscribing. I appreciate it. I'm gonna talk to Ghost Dropsy. Okay, I guess I'm gonna just...
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Dan, 2071, thank you for resubscribing. I appreciate that, dude. Oh, look, this is the psychic tandem war elephant in the back. And the floor has a mouth. See, it was all just a horrible dream. And there's Dropsy Dog. Don't even know what his name is. You even learn that? I'm gonna hug him. Oh, they're the noodly arms. I'm not even fine.
Truly, this is
Viverdi.
The dankest dungeon.
What is even this message?
You should totally get rid of the Singula in your SS13 server. People keep fucking up your server with it also, Tilda.
Well, why don't you just play engineer and have, like, not fuck it up and then just, like, reinforce it with things? You mean, there's so many things. Also, you spent $4.20 to tell me that. Ridiculous, Viverdi. And our clown car is, he's much happier now and looking forward and not dead. Good. Good. Can't take the coat hanger. There's phone. But we have too fat of hands. I think we need some sort of dialing stick.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Thank you very much, Twitch Cheese. I appreciate your resubscription for 3 whole months, dude. It's the blue-haired lady's birthday. Didn't you know? Shove these cakes in my pants. And this is just the bathroom, which we gotta go in here and we gotta use the bathroom or else Dropsy might explode. That'd be horrible. See, now he's much more happy. His reflection is gorgeous. Hey, Pop-Tart King, and Crozy, and Nickelol, and Killer TNT, hey guys! I also forgot you can take control of the dog for some reason. For some reason! Yeah, mark your territory, you know. Hey, dog objective! What is this? What are these pipes? I think they're just pipes. Yes, pocket watch. Can't take this umbrella or this half dummy or this camera or these stickers. Aw, man. And we're making some kind of robot. I think we got this thing. That's a dog on a statue. I'm not even sure. Maybe dog. I gotta get him some sort of unicycle, maybe. Because here's the ball thingy. Right? I don't know. This bird is hungry, so I'm gonna give him some pants cakes. You're welcome. It's exactly what it is, Spanner, what Angel just said. Pain Dodo, hello. And there's the third guy from the drawings. I'm guessing that fire that happened 5 years ago killed the lady. And we're the survivors. This is a hug tutorial. Yeah! Clown objective. I guess this is a birthday. Maybe she didn't die, I don't know yet. He says I should go visit a grave, so I assume she's not alive. It's all the way over there. Okay. You couldn't just give me a ride, huh? This Fever Dream Simulator? That's one of the titles. It's like the subtitle of the game. Yeah, tomato. Dog says, gotta go give her a present. And then he's all like, the present is buried somewhere and I can dig it up. Okay, dog. Now I make the dog walk all the way over here and there was a diggable spot. Yeah, right there. And he didn't dig it. I need Dropsy to come over here and pick it up. Can't search the trash, sadly. And it's a sock. I thought last time I was like, oh man, what if I take the sock and have the dog sniff it? And but it didn't happen. Right? Doesn't work that way. Yeah, he doesn't want anything to do with it. I want to speak to that squirrel.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Requiem Guard, thank you for subscribing for 3 months in a row. Appreciate it. I guess the squirrel wants some Dropsy love. You got it. Yeah. Easy. Now he's happy. Can they talk? Like animal talk? He's just happy. That's good. That's good. Oh, Dropsy. Why is this tree full of books though? I didn't understand that part. And then here's the part where it's all gonna be new gameplay that I haven't seen yet because it glitched out when I went this way. Let's go ahead and do that again. Looks like it's working this time at least. Hey, tree. The tree just kind of wince a little bit. Those books are made for
time.
Oh, I get it.
The dungeon awaits.
Bruner, thank you for subscribing for 3 months in a row, dude. I appreciate it. And that child is terrified. And I guess she's sad because her rose is dying. Well, I'm a clown. My flower. Oh man, if only I had some kind of water of some sort. Here you go. This tomato's better because it's not dead. Alright, I'll be back. Hey, look at that squid. Let's go chase down that child that ran away from me. Tell him that it's okay. Hello. They just think Dropsy's bad because he started the fire, right? But in my territory. Good dog. Dog objective. What's this place about? I don't know either. Okay. Huh? Sounds?
A timely reappearance. The dungeon
Dance
awaits.
With me. You got the magical gift that works with your name. Thank you for resubscribing for 3 months in a row. I appreciate that. Hey, look, a bum. Oh, here's some flowers that are not dying. There's some mushrooms and other things, too. And Dropsy Dog seems to have an interest in these things. Nah, he don't care. He just wanted to sniff them. Wake up, so I can hug you. Okay, I guess not. I understand. Sleep's pretty important. There's a distant lack? Alright. I mean, go ahead and get some more bicorns. I can't stop you. I don't have a bicorn to honk, so I'm not sure what you're trying to ask me. You don't want to go back? There you go. So does she want this flower that's not dead? Not dead flower. Oh. I just replanted for her. Take it. No? Oh, doggy one. Okay, I get it. He's all dirt related things. What? Oh, is that a bad thing? You don't want us to do that? I'm confused. I have something I can distract you with? Maybe would you like the sock? That has made it worse. I'm gonna go back to the forest. Maybe there's something in there I can get. Whoa. Get that. Use your noodly arm. Get it. Oh, okay, fine. Hello again, tree. Maybe there's something this way. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, right. These birds.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Great Chelly Bean. Thank you for resubscribing 3 months in a row. Appreciate that. More food? Is that what you want? Oh. Dropsy does not equal bird. Oh. Okay. You collect things like this? You don't care. Okay. Let's talk to this. Yes. Oh, that fish's heart broke. Everyone's having a bad time. Maybe you did a little tomato, you know? No? Okay, I don't know. I'll be back later. I got more things to explore. Not sure how much this game is about its backtracking. Like, if I should just go all the way as I can. Okay, hi, bye. I can't reach that. I doubt I can put the dog up there to get it. Don't think there's a Dropsy plus dog combo. There's a hospital. Is this where I want to walk to? This looks safe. Yeah, everything's fine. What's this? What's in the box? The box? Huh? You don't wanna... Maybe I gotta get a fishing pole and then I sit on the box and fish. Well, it seems like the right way. I guess it's this way. What are you sniffing at? Where the old circus is where we're going? That's a cool picture, I suppose. Looks like a memorial. Oh, hey. back at the circus. Right? Hmm. Do I have to go back home and sleep at night? I don't know. Just keep on walking. Nothing can hurt us. We're Dropsy after all. Don't touch the plant. Mm-hmm. Alright. You got it. Does it say the same thing? Oh, no. There's some dude and he's working on something. Alright. I'm gonna touch the plant. Oh, okay. Oh, you must sleep? Oh, okay. I didn't know if Dropsy worked on a sleeping mechanic. Now I know. Waste the whole day just wandering around. I have a sleep gauge. I have a hug. I don't have a sleep with this. Gotta go explore. You caught my eye. What's in there? Oh, it's the leg parts for my robot. Hug plant. Oh, I could have hugged the plant. You're right. What about this one? Can I hug this one? No. There's a guy up there. He probably wants a hug. There we go. Hello, spooky things. Just me, Dropsy. Exploring your secret alien runes. Oh, we're back here. Yeah, we did it. Fuck society, fuck the rules. I don't know either. Hello. Oh, he wants me to go to the store he wants more Twinkie bars. You got it. Oh, okay then. If you insist that I don't hug you, I understand. Oh, cool, nothing over there. What's over this horizon? Oh. I don't know if I want to hug these cactuses. That cactus definitely looks like a fire hydrant. There you go. You're welcome. Apparently there are some sorting hats ahead. Oh, they're back over there. This guy probably upset because he doesn't get any coins or onion rings. I need a kazoo? Kazoo equals money? Oh, okay. I tried. Oh, it might be some sort of alien. There's area 3, I guess. It looked like a 3 on the door, at least. Oh, what's going on here? Is he saying I stink? Or he smells something stinky, maybe? Talk to him for me, dog. Oh, you can't. I was hoping the guy was crazy and the dog could talk to him for me, but... guess not. Maybe next time. What is the objective here? I'm not sure. I gotta get to my friend's grave and deliver a photo. That's the only direction I got so far. Seems like there are other problems going on, but who knows if Dropsy knows how to fix those. Nah, I don't think that agent wanted a hug at all. Sadly. What does the map say? See, map says we're all the way over here. That's no good. We need to get back over this way. Not all crazy people talk to animals, that's true. But in my experience, they can. It's just, they have telepathy.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Mildly impolite, thank you very much for subscribing 3 months in a row. Appreciate it. I think the cemetery is this way, yeah? Looks like it would be. Maybe I gotta go through the hospital. Medicine equals money. Medicine equals prescription. Okay. Apparently, Dropsy's bummed out that he can't get a prescription. I feel like I've gone past it. I guess not. Keep on walking. Best part about this point and click that have not clear objectives is that there's no dialogue whatsoever except for just pictures. Which I can dig that. I like that. Oh, hey. Nightclub. They fist bump. That's excellent. I like that a lot. This bum wants some money, but I have no money for the bum. He says, got any change? I don't want to walk up there. I want to hug him now. I got hugs by the bunches. Okay, wow, jeez. Fine. Maybe there's some change in this phone. Yeah. Yeah. Any more? Push the release. Oh, my hand's still too fat and large. Yeah, that's alright. Hey, what's on TV? Oh. That's a very good Jerry Springer impersonation-ish. Caricature? Yeah, if you feel sick, eat pills. A bone. Oh, man. Oh! I need a bone and some garlic and the tomato to make a soup. That's don't even say that. That's not true. What's in there? It's like I can enter in there, maybe. Get in there, dog. No? Okay. Oh, you missed the fist bump is great. Geez, you don't hug the bouncer like that. Give him a fist bump. What does this say? Ah, there's a Snake Plissken. This 9 p.m. I don't know. Trash can. What's in the trash can? My mixtape.
A timely reappearance.
DJ Frostbite 95. Thank you for resubscribing. I appreciate that. Thank you. Is this a porta potty? I got an achievement. This is a regular clown. Oh, I hope he feels better. I'm gonna guess it's this way. I don't know. I'm on like a 3-day journey so far. What are these things? Oh, this is some erotica fanfiction in a pilot's hat. That's neat. Oh. Hello? Okay. It looks like dog spot. Dig it up, dog. You did it. What is that? What? Sleep? They have him sleep there? Wonder why. Oh, interesting. And nothing seems to have changed here. I guess I'll try High Noon? High Noon somewhere. No real change. Okay. What a mystery game. And nice soundtrack, I like it. I think those Twinkies are there? Again, it just shows me that they are there. Still gotta find the grave. High Noon. Let's see what this is about. This king place. This man looks like a king. Oh! Man, it's like I just found a shortcut and I didn't even know existed. I'm not hugging that agent. He'll shoot me. It says that way, to the left. Oh, I see. Man, it's taken us like 4 days, but we finally made it. You did well, Dropsy. Okay. Yeah, dig up the dog grave, because there's no, like, crimes against dog manity or something, right? Dig some more. Okay, you don't want to. What's inside? Nothing? I want that bone, though. Get the bone. Okay. Can't go in the mausoleum. What about this? Was this... Take it. Oh. Oh, no! I've been stung. At least I got this one, this healthy one. Yes. I know what to do with that. Is it? Yeah, this is it. You bring a picture every year? That Dropsy, what a guy. Do I need to bring more? Do I have anything else? Try this. Leave a single rose. No? Okay. Got the coin, no. What about this? No? Okay. Guess that's it, yeah? We'll do a little Dropsy dance while we're here. Alright. Always having a moment, excuse me. Oh, the dog's bringing a gift and it's a smelly sock. What a guy. You got it, dog. There you go. Happy birthday! Oh, Dropsy's so happy about that. Let's go back home, he says. Oh, we got birthday hats and cake to get to. You're right, Dropsy dog. Guy about. He's like, fight for the man, the peace. Oh. What you got doodling over here? Well, that's nice. I feel like I need to find the other half of that. We'll see, though. Let's go in this music shop and play this awesome... Oh, okay. Maybe not. Oh. I don't think he likes working here. Dropsy, I hate you, he says. We'll see about that. Oh man. Oh, he's real upset that Dropsy tried to hug him. Time is money, you're wasting time. But I hate Dropsy, he says. I don't give shit, get out there, you gotta make me money. And he's a broken spirit.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Demon Dust, thank you for subscribing 3 months in a row. I appreciate that. Oh, he really doesn't like Dropsy either. Okay, I'm sorry. But can I just take that? You sure you don't want this thing? You sure you don't want it? Okay, you don't. Yeah, I know. You don't like me. It's fine. was so hungry. Did Dropsy do it? People don't know. I can sleep here too. Alright, that's nice. He really wants the foods. Have a hug. Okay. People just sometimes don't want hugs, I guess. Can I send the dog in there? Can the dog talk to you? No. Okay. I guess let's go home. Oh, we got another. Too late. Get it. Darn. Alright. Do it, Dropsy. You're a good guy. You can do it. Oh, he doesn't have an arm, I just realized. Oh, did he just give me access? Oh, we're best friends now. He bought himself, like, a really fancy drink. Hey, noodle arms. Hey, another mixtape. Cool. Yeah, let's dance. Oh my goodness. Turn away, avert your eyes. I'm gonna let this play out. Oh, you know what? I think I need another one. Alright, I don't ever need to see that ever again. Cool. Wait, is there a way over here? No, okay. Yeah, he knows I'm good. Can we fist bump again? Pow. Good. Alright. Let's go fix what's your fit. Oh, hey. What's your problem? I'm Dropsy. Oh, okay. Wait, we can do this now that she's not here, right? Right, yeah, she's not here. Get to work. And do overnight, your problem was fixed by Dropsy. Okay, Doug, you need to move. You blocked it. I had a song and everything with it. Yeah, she'll never know. Hello, squirrel. How's your day been? Yeah, you got it. Let's see. Anything I can give you? Anything you want of interest? I don't think you want any of this. Just checking. But yeah, I'm gonna go check on the bird at night, see if maybe, like, he's asleep and his little chick falls out, and then I'm gonna give him back to him later. Nope, he just never sleeps. Hug the tree again? I'll hug it one out on the way back then, if you wanted me to do it so badly. I gave him my mixtape, he just engulfed in flame. Hey! Hey, bird! Bird, that was friend's tire. Bird done took my tire! I got one thing that can fix you up, friend. You sure did take your tire, you're right. What's up with this place? Can't do anything? Nah, alright. Well, I'll be back. I'm gonna go sleep. And I'll take care of your bird problem in the morning. Yeah. Can I use, this guy somewhere? There we go, looking good. Oh, I'm not making a robot, I'm making a statue. Hey, he sleeps here too? Oh, can't take his shoes. Can I have the dog chew on the shoes? No. Okay, just checking. Just checking. It's time to go sleep. Just wake up in the morning. Oh, cool, having another dream. Oh, look at that race car bed. It's not so bad. It's pretty crazy. Oh. This is a good sound design idea. This is a pretty good dream. Bye, party. Yeah, I'm ready to jump in. What a good night's rest that was. What's in the fridge? Did we stock? We didn't stock up. Of course not. I haven't gone grocery shopping. How could I stock up without it? Anything in here? Just checking. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go see you talk to that bird for you, friendo. See what I can do for yous. The fuck is this? This is Dropsy the clown. The point and click clown adventure. His dog's name? Dropsy dog. I don't know his name. Ugh, I can't reach. How can I reach? Hey, I want that tire. You're just so angry. That guy's a lonely fish. I can't do anything for lonely fish. Point and clown, exactly. And hello, Desiree. I'm assuming these books are in here because this squirrel's been putting books in there. Maybe he likes all media. I guess not. I don't know.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Dreedy. Thank you very much for subscribing 2 months in a row. Appreciate that. Thank you. There we go. Maybe this tree will give me something if I make it more uncomfortable. I guess not. Wait, don't dogs pee on trees? Of course they do. I guess he doesn't want to pee on this tree because he knows it's sentient. Hey, just faceplant. Hey, look, everything's good. I did that for you. Yeah, it grew up. It's a miracle? Yes. Noodle arm objective. I got an objective or an achievo called green nubs. Because I don't have thumbs, I got noodle thud nudges. I don't know. What's going on here? Hey, you sleeping back here? Nothing I can do here. Okay, just checking. Can the dog dig? I don't think he can. Just check. Nope. He's just like, yep, them flowers. Is it just gibberish? Just gibberish. Let's have a sit-in. I guess she reads the Bible for money or something? I don't know. Not too sure. Rock music is the devil. Please, okay. Let me make this better for you. Let's see. Done like that. Fuck it, let's try it. No, you don't know? Oh, yeah, take it out maybe first? Oh, okay. Let's see here. Put that in there. And I'll put this one in there. No? Okay. No, I got a sandwich. Good. Nothing I can do with this, huh? Nah, I don't think so. Oh, sorry, let me help you. Oh, I stole the sandwich from them. Don't think there's much else to do. What is this? Oh, okay. Sandwich get! We got it, boys! Yeah. No, you don't like me. I guess I don't like you. I don't know. There you go, lady. Damage. Yeah. You. I love me now. Yeah. Noodle arm get.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Stranger, thank you for resubscribing for 3 months in a row. I appreciate it, dude. Kiss you on your big nose. There you go. You want to get in there, though? Yeah, we go in there. Get in there. No? Maybe Dropsy can look in there. Hello, I'm Dropsy. I don't think I have any cheese for you. I don't. Okay. What was that? Oh, that was that. Those newspaper clippings saying the Dropsy's a horrible old beast. This was okay, this is really nothing. Can't go in here though? Oh, I can. What's up, dude? Money for records? I have hugs. Oh, okay. What's this? Oh, it's another tape player thing. Let me see what I got here. See what this is. There we go. Hey, do you like this? This is music? Do you like it? I got other ones, huh? No, I'm not trying to steal it. I'm just... sorry, gosh. I'll take my cassette back then. Thank you. What's this? Oh. Okay. Thank you for the sittos. Anything in here? No, no more. Okay. I think I need that giant chicken costume, maybe. And then I can scare away the bird, and he'll think I'm a bird. But how would I get that chicken costume? I don't know. And then Dropsy just waited in the back of an alley. I know you don't like me, and I don't really... Let's see. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Maybe you want this? No? Flower. Okay. I'm not sure. Well, there's that fire hydrant. Okay, here you go. Dog get. Hey, got him. Got it! Oh god, that chicken mask looked horrifying. Wait a minute. We gotta try this on real quick. Can't wear it. There we go. Oh, that's not horrible. Horrifying at all. Go in here. It doesn't work here. Okay. Just checking. Maybe I could have gone and talked to that guy, because I assume I gotta give him the watch with the picture with, I assume, his girlfriend/wife. Not sure yet. Let's give this a whirl here. Okay. Oh, okay. He's like, yeah, you're my bird.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Necros never ends. Thank you for resubscribing. 3 buzz a row. Appreciate that, dog. You let me down now, Mom? Maybe I just walk off. I don't know. I'd like to get down now. Maybe we use it again. Take it off. There we go. Yeah, now you're mad, and you're like, oh, I made a mistake. Excellent. Herbs have a very strong upper body. That's what I hear. All that breast meat. Got your tire, friend. Let's see here. You go take this, and here you go. You're the bike expert. Tire? Hey. Hey, Marcher, how you doing? I'm doing a-okay. And then green hair old man loves. What? I'm the king? Yeah, let's take me to the king, I guess. I'm not sure what's happening. But here we go. Hello, I'm Dropsy the king. Oh, he took me here. Oh, because he had to potty. He's not feeling too good. He needs some meds. Dropsy's just standing there with shocked expression. Okay, here we go. Now we're going. Oh, this guy's the king. That's right. Which is just like the alien guy, right? Oh no, it's the crazy dude.
A timely reappearance.
Rurik! 123, thank you very much for subscribing, dude. I appreciate that. Oh, this is the guy. That was his face, definitely. Oh, he needs. Where's my money, bitch? Bitch, where's my money? Whoa, what is that? I want to talk to it. Oh, he's hungry too. Oh, I guess okay, you don't want hugs. I understand. Look at that little rat. He is freaking out. Can I take whatever this is? Okay, maybe not. Okay, jeez, I need to release that junk on top of him. Because that rat's a jerk. You don't know? I don't know either. Maybe there's more things over here I gotta look at. This is most likely a possum. That's probably a better assumption than a giant rat. Definitely a possum. Oh, there you go, Doug. Good dog. Oh, we got a dig spot, dog. A good dog. Oh, I'll take that. Just a little cachet of things. Don't touch that, Dropsy. It's pee on. It was peed on. Don't touch it. What is this, though? What is this contraption? Oh. Taking me to different areas? or moving that to different areas. Oh, I see. Okay, let's go back to area 2. Happy clown or sad clown? He's just a clown, but he's always happy. Oh, a whole bunch of frozen sandwiches. Thank you for the frozen sandwich. Let's see here. I'll put this frozen sandwich right here. Maybe that opossum come get it. Look at him go. Oh gosh, sorry possum. Wanna get around you. And interact with whatever this is. Bzzzt. Come on, give me another sandwich. Don't yell at me. I feel like you need to be over there in this area again. Why? I don't know. There you go. Hey, Nicole. Long stream going? About an hour. Where on earth did I send that stuff? Maybe I got activated again. You're having a bad time. It's okay, dude. Oh, I guess not. It's not the time. What about you? You wanna... Oh, he just cannot come down. Let's activate this thingy then. Now pick up the rat? No, okay, put it back down. And now what happens? Okay. Pick up what? What do I pick up? Junk? And bump the thing with it? Trapped him. There you go, little mouse guy. Your help. You're welcome. I helped you. Yeah. Happy. I got a furry friend. He's my new partner in crime. Cool. Well, that's neat. Dropsy just knows how to talk to animals. That almost killed the possum? Maybe. But now he's definitely going to be dead because he's going to starve to death. I need to load stuff at 2, I guess? But what on earth will I load at 2? Because there is like a spot here for all that. Maybe, let's see. And that's as far as that goes. I don't think there's anything else I should be doing with this. Have anything in here that I'm not aware of? No, not really. Maybe the guy's done getting yelled at now. Oh, he sure is. What's up, King? Oh. Okay. Hey, crazy guardman. Talking about stinky things, that's great. Okay. I guess it didn't work, I don't know. Bad news. He had to turn in the trailer. Oh, God! Feel sick, Dropsy needs medicine. Zero, zero, one. Can one of you dial 001? No? Okay. Just checking. Well, let's go to the pharmacy then. Maybe that's where we need to head to.
A timely reappearance.
Thank you, Lurk, for subscribing to 3 Busts and Runs. Appreciate that. The music was pretty sad and spooky. Can I use the mouse to get up these things? Maybe? Maybe he's very agile mouse? No. I need to train him. Where's the sun? What about back here where the bum's sleeping? What is he doing at night that he's not here anymore? Oh, just kind of nothing. Okay. Was this... Not sure what this means. Get in there, mouse. Hey, you got a friend. Oh, we can hear what's-her-face going on. Oh, there's a bracelet. Maybe that will help. Yeah, ooh, I like his little bed. He's got an eraser and he's got a little two posts, a battery, and another pencil. Let's go see if we can go to Choich. Take me to Choich. Later, faceplank. Guess that's not working out. Has it been time enough where she shows up at this thing? Nope, it's morning now. Just trying to figure out how to turn off the cassette player all day. What's up, officer? Officer McBuffpants, what did I do? Is there crime? I'm watching you, Dropsy. Good, I like to be watched. Oh, okay. Guess maybe he's mad about the whole cassette thing. Maybe they called me in on it. That's horrible. Hey, I think this might be yours. No? Okay, here, I'll just just take my tape back. There we go. Why is this guy sad? He's just not happy to be there? Oh, smoking drugs is his devil. Oh, come out of here. He has a very, very thick torso. Go to that pharmacy now. Oh, you're here too. Looking for the one eye. Oh, that was a wanted post earlier. Are you looking for your mixtapes, dude? I found a few. Maybe this one's your mixtape. Buzz off, Dropsy. Okay. Hello. No Dropsies allowed. Okay. Hello, robot. You can't deny me service. Yes, this is a place of medicine. A bottle equals medicine. You gotta have a prescription or something. What the heck are you? I don't know. Okay, sorry. Not allowed. That's fine. Oh, jeez, come on. Guess I'm leaving. Robot looks like your dog would like to pee on. Oh, that makes sense. He does look like a fire hydrant. I didn't realize that. Maybe that'll short him out and he'll help me out. Get to work, dog. Drop the action. Just block it. Oh god, he's freaking out. But we got the job done. Are you happy now? Oh, no big difference. Well, the Dropsy blocked all that action of him getting peed on. It was censored indeed. Okay. So, oh, you don't like me either, huh? What about this song? This seems like up your alley.
Okay.
No? I don't know either. Late night going to bed. Good night, late night. What is this place about? Hey, a gnome. I'm gonna steal it. No? Okay. This dog is just owning so much territory. Like how the Christmas decoration is still out? That's good. Can we go inside the trailer? Maybe visit a little bit? No? Maybe not? I don't know. Still don't know what to do with that. Okay. What about you, Mouse? Can you fit in there? No? Okay. Give the chick the bracelet when she's at the fence at night. Okay. How am I doing today? I'm doing well, and Turtle's just fine. Hey, this guy's here too. I need a pass, a multi-pass. Okay. You can backseat game all you want, I don't care. Doesn't bother me any. Oh, wait a minute. What can you see with your mouse eyes? Oh, well, this is a thing, I guess. Heck, you can interact with that, sort of. Guessing something later on will come on where I need to go back here. But for now, nothing's going on. Oh, there's a mixtape up there, I just realized. House is pretty kawaii. Oh, show. I can just go back and forth to change settings, I think, right? Like, that makes time elapse. Even if slowly. That way I won't miss what's her face here. There she is.
I got something for you. Here you go.
What about the preacher man? He's dead. Oh. Do I still have the thing? I do. No, no hugs? Okay. Maybe I can go back to the grave and put the bracelet there. Maybe is that what she wants? Is that what she wants? Sounded like Fat Albert, my bad. I didn't know he was here, so maybe this is the time.
A pocket watch? Thanks, Dropsy. I love this woman. Feel better, dude. I don't know who's where his grave may be. Maybe she want me to bury it? I don't know. This is a dog collar? This looks like keychain. I don't know. No, I guess not. Okay. Well, now I can go to a shop in the morning, I guess, right? We're best friends now. Right? God, I hope so. Bad game 19 out of 7? That's... Well, we'll see about that. I don't even know what the story of this game is. Looks like someone got in an accident over here, though. That's sad. Like my interpretation of the picture bubbles? That's just what I assume what they are. Probably wholly wrong on some parts, but who knows? Oh, look, that is all banged up. Is that the car that wrecked into it? Oh man, the storytelling in this game. Oh, she wants to do drugs? How could she? Drugs are bad. You should use religion. Okay, I guess not. I don't know. Lock window shutter to church. Oh, that makes sense, because there are keys on it. I'm gonna give that a try. I wouldn't have guessed that. See, I don't mind backseat gaming, honestly. It helps me progress through story faster, and that's what I really want. And I would have gotten stuck on this. Maybe I can just get past it and do it. Yeah. Making her realize her issues, the real issues in the world. Thinking about Father John. I guess that's his name. Oh, she has an idea. Ah, good. We got the homeless together and gave them some soup. And a place to sleep. With some wonderful music. Yeah, kisses. Excellent. Church of Clown. Yes. You did good, Dropsy. I did good. Now please save my friend who's dying. What's the deal? Oh, I'm just a bad clown. Let's go to the hospital. Maybe they'll give me some meds there. Hugs are the best reward, man. This game speaks to me with that. Can I go work for you tomorrow so you can play Overwatch all day? No, I can't. Oh, this must be where one of those flyers came from. Good to know. Good to know. Okay. And you need a prescription. Okay. Well, I can just chill out here until, day, right? Because I need to talk to the guy that's at a table, I assume? I assume there's gonna be a doctor at this table here? I'm just gonna waste time. Well, look at that! It's this guy! He's a minion now! Good. Good. The hospital, you gotta equals money. Then you go to the hospital, you talk to doctors and get pills. If you get the pills, you get a pill. Oh god, I've done it many times, okay. This guy does not, he can't stop my kisses. Alright, so I need something. Guess let's go home. Make sure what's-his-face is not dead. That would be sad. I have another part of the statue? No, I don't. Okay. How's it going? Needs medicine. Okay. I'm just gonna go take a nap. Gotta sleep on it. Gotta think about it. Guess morning, I don't know. Oh. This is a dream. I like this dream music. Dream. Don't worry, other clown. I'm gonna get you your medicine. You don't worry about it. I'll figure it out somehow. You're afraid when I go to sleep? I'm enthralled and I'm like, what's going on? I gotta figure this out. And this is still locked. Sometimes good dreams though. What do I do? I'm kinda lost. I'm not sure what to do yet. Can't get that thing. That thing's too high. Ain't nothing, B. Oh yeah, we can go into the shop now, I think.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Thanks for resubscribing, nothing, B, and hello again. How you doing? Now I can come in here. Oh, do I just like a vampire and get some blood? Something? I'm not sure. What is this? Oh, money. Anything else? Can't take the knight helmet. That's sad. Though my clown shoes, why would I ever do such a thing? Have the dog pee on the agent. Okay. I'ma do it. Let's go shut up. I know I like where you're getting at, but I wish I could do those things, but I cannot. I cannot. Isn't there a mouse hole or something? Yeah, there's a little space here for the mouse anyway. Maybe. Get in there.
A kind gesture.
There's no message to that. Mass hysteria, thank you for the 840. That's like two 420s. Did you even mean to do that? It wasn't a message either. I'm gonna say the message was, hey Russ, here's some honks for you. Russ Mohonk, Russ Mohonk, Russ Mohonk. And then tilde, 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 tilde. Whoa. Relax. There's a plane crash that happened here. Be careful. Okay. Oh man, I can't touch the keys or I get yelled at. I'll come back when you're sleeping at nighttime. Precisely? Good. I'm glad I got the message correct then. Oh, she called me a terrorist? That's not true, I'm just a clown. Just the fact that like it has like the end music and then Boxy fucking Dropsy wakes up next to a just sitting down looking like a goober. She needs a wheel. But maybe I'm not ready for this yet. This is some advanced in-game stuff right here. I'll come back when you're sleeping, Dropsy. That's exactly what you want to hear from Dropsy, the clown. Advanced Dropsy. This isn't just normal Dropsy, this is advanced Dropsy, the clown. Dropsy does need a unicycle. That would be his mode of transportation to getting around. Where am I going here? See if, oh, okay. Maybe they'll spook this guy out of here. No? Okay. I tried. But what about vampires? No? Okay. That's Dropsy the clown, didn't you know Boombox kills? That's Dropsy. He's a clown. I assume I gotta spook somebody. But who to spook? I don't know. I've yet to meet anybody that's scared of vampires. Go scare a little girl? That's horrible. It's you again. I'm gonna do it again. Doesn't work again. Okay, bye bye. The bird took the security lady's wheel from her wheelchair? No way. Why would the birds do such a thing? Game looks creepy as fuck. I love it though. At least I'm not making a scene enough where I get arrested or something. Maybe I thought I had to get arrested. I don't know. There's a karaoke thing? Really? I'm gonna go check this bird thing that someone just mentioned. You have the lady's tire. Is that it right there? Looks like it's right there. I guess I can't take it. What about a mouse friend? No, no mouse friend? Okay. Okay. I've hugged every tree that is possible to hug.
Oh, I can go in the club still. This is still happening. I can do the slow walk and stuff. Yeah. Slow walk. Oh, he was doing it a second ago. I guess I just made it up. He's lying, he missed the tree. Of course I'm lying. Well, I'm here to karaoke. But he wants me to buy records. I guess there's not enough money for a record. Darn. Just gonna throw on my mixtape right here. Yeah, now we karaoke. Hey, mashed potato. But can I mix the tapes? Like, play both at once? Guess not. Darn. Super hot fire mixtape. Why is this guy so sad? I'm not trying to steal the tapes, I swear. I wanted to talk to this guy. He doesn't like me. Nope, he just doesn't want to hug at all. This guy likes vampires, right? I don't know, does he? What about this guy? This guy's crazy. Maybe he'll see a vampire and be like, I knew it, the government sent their vampires to kill me. Nope, guess not. Oh man. Oh man. Seems like a rude dude. I mean, kinda rude. Didn't really help me out at all. You guys believe in vampires? Nah, I guess not. See ya. He has a vampire poster, did he? Man, just wandering around everywhere, trying to figure things out. Play the satanic music. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. I guess it's worth a try before sunrise comes. Let's come in right now.
A kind gesture.
Oh, thanks, Penguin, for the $2, yo.
Here, I made this for you. Use it at your leisure.
Why do you have to send me through a donation? Why can't you just send it to me otherwise? Oh, it's a Dropsy gift. Good. I don't want to remember that ever again. Dropsy, we just went through this. You know how to do this. He just wants to sell records, he doesn't really care. Yeah. Let's see. You guys just don't have any taste for music. I'll take my music and leave. I like giving you the muns, Russ. You're crazy, dude. You're just insane. Anything happening in this alley now that lady has a place to stay? Oh, we just chilling here. How perplexing. I want that. Hit it with the noodly appendage? No? Okay. Maybe I get a bird friend later. use the coin at the payphone, but how do I even dial? Do I still have that rose in my... I do. My bag is in there? No? Here you go, my lady. Oh, she's happy about that. Yeah, I'm not so bad. Why is the other lady so unhappy? I don't know what I could give her. Have this. Oh, hey, Leppy Sink / Antimatter Tape. Tips Fedora, exactly. Maybe that's why I do. Just give these ladies some flowers and they'll like me. Get another one. No, you don't wanna? Okay. Still don't understand what this one means. 1225.91. Like I need to go home and like dial 001 for help. Or something, I'm not sure. I think that's another quarter, isn't it?
A generous bestowal.
Hey, sorry to bother you at work.
What?
Just wanted to say Russ Mohorn, Russ Mohonk, Russ Mohonk, Russ Mohonk.
Oh yeah? Alright, can I get some Russ Mohorns and honks, please? And thank you very much for the $10 The $10 Impridmo. Is that how you say it? Impridmo. Yeah, but how is this why would I go to the payphone when I can just go here, you know, and call whoever I want. I don't even think I have to give anybody a mixtape or anything. The mixtape's done. Nope, that didn't do none. What is this though? Oh, okay. Anything in the bathroom I missed? I don't think there is. No, not really. Normally quarters only used for payphone, I guess so. Yeah, I can't dial because my fingers are too fat, or else I'd rather have no fingers and just have weird nubbly arms, noodly hands. I don't know if they were trolling me or giving me a hint either. What is this again? Oh, okay. Already went down there, I believe. You? What was down here, though? Oh, I don't think I've ever been here. Yeah, we did it. Can you pee on it, too? Oh, you think I'm a vampire? No, I'm not a vampire. Just kidding, I'm a vampire. What does that do for me? I don't know. Do it again? I don't know. I'll come back later. Excited for multiplayer Stardew? Yeah, I'd like to play it, for sure. Dropsy anime win? Yeah, exactly. Alright, maybe at night she'll be more spookified that I'm a vampire. Give it to you? I don't know what to do. Can I take that? There was a grabby hand thing instead. I saw it. Don't lie to me. Oh, I can't do it yet. Okay. Come out and day and talk, but I was talking to her during the day in the beginning. I talked to her during the day. Yeah, I understand that. What, was it just too early at night, I guess, to call it day? More like evening, who knows? Now it's definitely morning, right? Hug her? I don't know if he wants help. Yeah, I kind of want help. Pretty lost. Don't know what to do. Now it's daytime. This is definitely daytime. I do have a vampire armor. The gas scare. And how would I even do that? She's so terrified. Go, my hellhound. Go. Oh. Now, I'm pretty sure tomato is going to be using that recipe later when I make something, when it comes up, and I'll need the bone, and I'll see that clove of garlic right there. This lady, you don't scare. Oh. Okay. I thought there was another person that was anti- thing. I think it was the guy at the table, but didn't really work out. And that bush is very much a hydrant. Need the cross necklace to prove not a vampire, but I already used it! I already used it and it's gone! I gave it away! Can that happen in this game? Hello, Ninja Raptors. Hello. Steal it back, earn your keep. Oh, okay. I don't even know where to get it back. I guess go back to church and look. Maybe it's somewhere there. At least last time I was there, it didn't seem like it. Hello, it's me. Yeah. Can I have those things back? I'm supposed to use the hug to steal it back. How confusing. Angel, help me. Help me, Angel. Don't listen to him, Angel. Help me. I mean, I've broken into the pharmacy. I could only just move around. That was about it. Talking about this place right here, or are you talking about inside? Because there's also a place inside, but he can't get past that guy who's weird. See? He just says no. Even to a mouse. All I had to do was follow the damn train, you're right. Give her the vampire mask? I don't think so. I tried using it, it doesn't seem to work there. Now it's locked tonight, so send in the mouse. Yeah. Oh, now it's all dark. What is going on here? Oh. Good job, mouse. You did it. Thought I came here at night. I guess evening and night are very too similar to me, and that's what throws me off. I'm just not too good at thinking about that. Oh god, the guy went to sleep or is just not here. Get in there, mouse! I gotta follow the Freedom Trail to find the railroad. Oh, of course. God, don't look at me, I'm just a mouse. Oh shit! They ain't fucking around at this pharmacy. Intruder. I don't even know what he crawled up, but he got up there. He sure did. Oh, I put it on party mode. Excellent. Good. I guess that is probably not a good thing for that guy to be in party mode. Maybe that's not even a real person, that's just a, one of those cadaver, like, practice dealios. Don't mind me just going up here and get this thing. Yeah? No? I don't know. What's this? I don't know. Mouse can't figure it out. Oh, he still can't go in. It's still locked in some way. Let's see here. Must be something I gotta hit. Can't look at that. Way I can get in those vents, maybe? I don't know. Get in that vent. Maybe I can turn it back on at certain times, I don't know. Like, maybe it needs to be turned on right now. Can I crawl in here? I can. Just to hide or what? I knock that thing off for sure. Can't catch me, I'm just a little mouse. Do I have to get them to shoot something on purpose? I doubt, I don't know. I'm unsure. Oh man, he's gonna play the whole thing again, or just give him the drink. Oh god. Use it to climb? Climb what? On the disco ball? His nose was poking out. Oh, that's a climb. Appearance.
The dungeon awaits.
Husker Alex, thank you for resubscribing to Buzz the Road, dude, I appreciate it. Alright, we're getting a little closer. No, don't leave. Okay, how do I beep the boops? I like how you can't just climb up all these things and whatnot. What am I missing, though? gotta activate something or something or other. I don't know. Music time is just running out. That means they're gonna go back on guard duty? Guess not. Have them shoot it. Oh, so I do have to have them shoot something. Okay. Okay. No, no, don't shoot that. Shoot me over here. On this control panel. Shoot me. Idiot. I doubt the mouse can grab it though, right? That was too close. Alright, I'll just have him blast the other thing, then turn on party mode, and then come in with Dropsy and have him, Yeah, there we go. That's how you gotta do it, right? That's how you gotta do it. Yep, there we go. Alright, turn back on to party mode. Hey, Taki boy. Not necessarily sure if I would have guessed them to shoot the control panels, though. So, there we go on that. And he still has to go through the mouse hole to get back. So what is this? Pickaxe a skull? Sure? Can't hug the robots or the cadaver. Of course not. Okay. Well, got the pill for the sad dead clown. Let's go help him. Soon he will not be so sad or dead. And I got another achievement. Sweet. Called mousepinage. I couldn't hug the robots. I tried. Couldn't even pet them or anything. Hat on the head. Good job, robot. You're doing great. Alright, just give me the fist bump. Yeah. Gooey. Oh, she's happy. She knows she did good in the world. That's great. Hello again, happy squirrel. Good to see ya. Is this world where cream-fied cakes are medicine? I want that world. Me too. They just don't cause diabetes. They heal you. Kinda like Hot Pockets. Don't worry, sick one, I got you this. Everything's gonna be fine. Yes. Oh, it is a cake. Ugh! Hope he's knocking on my door to tell me he feels better. Jeez Louise, who could be knocking so loudly this? Oh god, he got worse. Oh god! Dropsy, no!
I don't know.
Yeah, but I don't. What? No, that didn't happen. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. I definitely don't remember scratching my butt. That was a different clown. That is true. Papa Clown is sick. Oh, you have an idea? Will it save him?
No.
Okay. You want me to shout at the lady and... Okay. Right. Okay. I've been there. Ooh. He does look pretty bad. Hello, squirrel. You wish to give me a helping hand? Oh. What? Okay. Oh. Trapped in a box? Gotta walk to the secret bunker base? Oh, now I got a bird friend. Wow, so many quests. Let's go. So, Birdie, can you get that for me?
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Another quarter. And, Mokashai. Thank you for subscribing 3 months in a row. I appreciate it. Birds are always your friend. This is somewhat true. Go get it. Great work. Ah, she did put the rose in the little... Okay, cool. That's what I was gonna do. Unless you fuck with the nest, then you're gonna punch your face. Whoa. Calm down. It'll be alright, Crozy. That no pickle pea. That no pump-a-rum. I understand. Is this the game you're playing on Friday because Friday's late? Yeah. Yeah. Totally is. I don't even think this is the right way. Let's go this way. Trying to find the... Oh, we're in the wrong place altogether. Yep. Let's go through this way then. Yes, through the alien runes. Can't remember where this takes us. Let's hide the bodies. I already hugged this tree, but... Let's see. Nothing you can do with this tree. Oh! Oh. Let's get out of here. Got it. That you hug it. Now see, what can you find in there? Anything? Nothing. Okay. Just checking. I feel like I need to head to that pharmacy. Cause that's where they said, hey, walk to the pharmacy, Mr. Guy. I'm like, oh, okay. This isn't anything, is it? Nope. This is just the hospital that I cannot go into. Well, good morning, hide the bodies. Welcome to this. What is this, though? What is this? Like, I don't know what to do with it. Line everybody up here. Alright. No idea. See you later, Aminals. Doubt I can go in right now, right? Hope didn't think so. We're gonna have to wait till morning. Clown is pretty creepy. But he's got good intentions, you know? Not a bad guy. See if they're open early in the morning. They is. Hello, it's me, Dropsy. Yeah, you heard from that guy. You sure did. The key of success is this access card. Take my picture. Thank you for the ID. Now, let's see it. Excellent. That's not creepy at all. You got it. I'll do that thing you told me to do just now. Excellent. Hello, robot. Oh, blank tape or something. I don't know. Oh, hello. Oh, Dropsy, my boy. Welcome to S Corporation, where we're the S's. S is for sucks and super and superb and stupendous, but definitely not stupid. Dropsy, I'd like to you to give me a hand with something. We want to build a, you know, S Corp wants to build a circus. I think he's lying to us. With Dropsy and all your friends, we do the work for it. Dude, if you do it, I'll give you money for Grandpa. I will give you the money to sell him. Just kidding, use that money to buy Grandpa Mezzan. And then everyone will love you again, Dropsy. Everybody. Ooh, Dropsy likes that idea. Do we have a deal? Oh, good. Yeah, a hug. I don't even care. I just got a hug. I like you, Dropsy. I like the cut of your jib. I'll be here at my desk doing things. Dropsy and friends. You gotta go to here. Okay? I haven't been over there, though. I gotta go past the farm. I'm gonna take this. I've been gainfully employed. Oh, okay. Yeah, I gotcha. I just wanted to push the button. I wanted to push that thing or get that shiny. What smells like big business? Oh, you're sitting in it. Well, okay. Alright, fine. I'll leave now. Hello, robot. Would you like a drink? I just want hugs. He's so happy when he gets those hugs. Why are you upset? Oh, you... Maybe it's time for this. Aww. Yeah. Now she's happy. Maybe I can get past that guy now because I have the pass. Only one way to find out. Dropsy is a hug addict, that's for sure. Can I talk to you now? Oh, you want to see my multi-pass. Dropsy multi-pass. Yeah. You can walk on through, sir. Excellent. Get in there, doggie. Oh, you can't. There's a cookie. All sorts of cakes and things. I don't think there's anything to do with this here. Okay. Oh, this looks like a nice place. Maybe the, one of those crates, they're missing it. I bet you that's the deal. Look at this guy. You must be this tall to ride this ride. Yeah, but whatever. Maybe the dog wants to mark his territory on him. No? No? Alright. I'm gonna take this mixtape, though. Okay. I got a radio here. Let's go in here, though. Because Dropsy Dog is smelling something delicious. Some hot dogs or something. I'm not sure. Ugh, just let me through. Yeah, I want some Twinkies. Dog, go give him some tinkles. Maybe that'll fix him up. No? Okay. Huh. Can't open that door. Any way you can get in there? You can't. Okay. Interesting. What to do here? I don't think there's any way the mouse can get in there. Looks like it's all sealed off for now. Perhaps I will come back to you, Robot Chef, and figure things out. What's going on here? Hey, you're here. Ah, Dropsy, my boy. We're constructing a circus of huge magnitudes. Momentous magnitudes, even. You'll see. Did you like it? Dropsy likes it. Dropsy, have your dog, Dropsy dog, dig. Have them work and dig. There it is. Look at this, Dropsy. This is the AAA Entertainment. What about Dropsy and Mouse? What can they do? Oh, look, Dropsy holds him and he can do this. Dropsy and Bird, how do they work together? I just make him go through a hoop. I basically go to hoop. That's pretty good. I need you to go home. Just go home. Go get a night's sleep. Just get your night's sleep. In the morning, walk back here, okay? I got a present for you. And the present is to quit or leave through the door or something. Okay. Oh, look at that! They gave him a clown car for a present! I can go anywhere? Holy smoly. Cool. Look at that. That's excellent. So, can I get back to that place where the bird was stuck? Maybe I can go there and... Yeah, this place. And go there and lift the key with the bird. That music's excellent. Bird, get the key. Excellent! I'll be back. But can I use this to get in here? Excellent. Let's go. Gotta put a little thing there and turn it down. I don't have a poke thing though. Hey, more of these boxes. Oh my goodness, no! Mom! Mom! I won't bury my mom. Oh, okay. We can do that. You're right. I'm sorry, bird. I can't help you. She's trapped in the box and she died. Wait, there's a thing right there. Maybe I can use that instead. Right on the other one then? Oh, I guess maybe it doesn't work. I don't know. What is this? Oh, it's a bunch of digging spots. Drops dog, get to it. Hey, I found something. Wait, that one has a mine pick right there, or whatever, mining pick. There we go. That one also had something. What are these things that I have found? Oh, maybe that's the thing. Okay, it's the same, like, symbol, and that's a page of something. It's the same symbol as that chick was holding up when she was spooked at me that I was a vampire. Let's go bury the mama bird. Oh, why am I walking now? I have a car. They gave me the company car. Bop to this music for a little bit. Oh, it's the cassette music. I'm gonna miss work? Is that a thing? Guess I gotta go work. More important, I'll just have this bird corpse in my pocket. It's fine. Hello, I'm here. Oh, I need to go home. See, he still wants me to go get some sleep before I work. He wants me at my peak performance. There's no actual time in Dropsy's world. Night, Jeb.
A timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Thank you for resubscribing, Son of Liberty, for 2 months in a row, dude. Appreciate it. How you been? Oh, this is what I'm talking about, though. Still don't even know what to do about that guy. Let's see here. You're waiting for me to stream? Well, now I'm streaming. I'm gonna bury this dead bird now. He's gonna bury it for me, thank you. Thanks, Dropsy, I love you. You're welcome, dude. Anything for bird, bro. Like, as that dent where his head was, I guess. I think that's where his head was, right? I think it's right here. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about right there. Them's the jams. Hello, I am not a crazy vampire man, as you can see by my also equally cool thing here. Yes. I do not equal vampire, you're correct. Here, have a hug and a kiss. I am the Daywalker. And I'm finally gonna take this garlic clove right here. Don't steal my garlic! I'll come back when you're sleeping. As Dropsy always says. What is this magical place? I don't know either. What you got there? Oh, it's a robot piece or statue piece or whatever it was. Can you do anything with this? No? What about you, Birdman? No? What about you, Dogman? No? Okay. The guy looks pretty styling. Can we pee on him? I guess not. Okay. Well, now we know. Go do a little fishing. It's fine. Yeah. What's Dropsy going on a catch? Night, little Red Robin. Ah, I got a fish. Whew. Where could we sail to? I don't know either. What's going on here? That's a sleeping spot. Oh, it's missing the page. Don't worry, I got you covered. Maybe. Maybe I don't have you covered. I don't know. Maybe there are other pages I gotta get first before putting this one in there, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe there'll be a priest man here in the morning, and he will help me out. No? Nobody here. Okay. Oh, cool, a mixtape. Oh, you need a tape? I got many of tapes. Oh, okay. Maybe you want this mixtape. No? I don't know what you want, bruh. Looks like you want to sing somewhere, but you want that purple tape? I don't know. Why does everybody want money? Are you the same? Let's see here. Is this what you wanted? Oh, I guess not. Was there a piece of garlic on the wall? Are you sure? Hope you're sure. Yeah, that music was pretty great. Ugh. more things over there on the wall. Oh, there's someone here now. Can I take this garlic now? Oh, maybe when she's not here. Anyway, at least I can give you this. Talking about smiting vampires, I guess. Did she put the page in the book or what? She did not. What the heck? Oh, she did take it. Look at this floppy fish. I'm gonna rest for a little bit, get that garlic. Steal it from her, she can't tell me what to do. You saying I should take their music and get it listened to? Are you crazy or something? What the heck? You're not supposed to be here all the time. Jeez Louise. Maybe I gotta leave and come back. Wasn't here this that morning, but now she's here. What the heck? Oh my god, just let me steal your garlic! If she's not here, I'm gonna scare her. I'm gonna scare her. She's gotta get spooked. Oh, she's blind. Okay, I guess I missed my opportunity. Dumb. Maybe she'll be gone now. I'm gonna check real quick. Aha! Got it. Now I just need a bone. What's this about over here? Okay. Alright, I guess let's go to the record shop and be like, check out this hot new band. That you didn't even know existed. Yeah, that's just Dropsy. That's how he looks. Closed right now? Of course she'd be closed. Alright, time to do a little Jimmy walking up and down a little bit so thing opens. Back out. Time progress. I guess they only open at night. Awesome. Someone's an alien. Don't tell me these things. Open at noon, they're not open at the crack of noon. Black guy has the lever you need? Is that what's sitting there? Is that what this is over here? Looks like he's missing part of the thing. I don't even know what to do. I can only assume because he's been talking about the place, he would have the lever. Just wait for nighttime, it's coming! Night is coming! Looks like they're open now. Asa, dude, I got you this sick act that you should hear about. Oh wait, not doing this right. There we go. How do you feel about these guys? Is this that sick, fresh sound that you were looking for, man? Dude, this mixtape rocks. Mixtape equals who? I'll take this to whoever it is. It's a contract, and they will make the money. You got it. He was liking it. He was digging it. He was getting all into it and shit. They're wiggling. He's like, I like it. I like it a lot. Look like there are two little nodes in the city that I have yet to find. Hello, I'm here to hire your youth as Satan-worshipping rock banders. Take the tape. Nah, he can have it. He's gotta sit there and really get into it so he likes it even more every day. Money, because I have this thing that says you're now on a record deal. You did it. Dude, you want me to work on a stage? Rock on, rock on. Yeah! What are you sad about? This music rocks, right? Oh, okay. What about you? Yes, I was the one who did this. Dude, you love her? Or him? Him, her? Not sure yet. You want an autograph? Yeah, I could try. I kinda know the man. Oh, you happy about this band? I'm glad. He just pats him on the head. Good. Can I record their antics? Oh, I guess I can't right now. Oh, I kicked the tape back. There you go. I did it. Oh shit, where's my car? Someone keeps saying it was Ninja Man. He said, give him this dealio. Here you go, I found it. Yeah, it's the rod from the thing. Yeah, that plus that is okay. Oh, you got both of them. You did have both. Oh, thanks, dude. Shoot, now how do I get back to my car? All the way down there. Shoot. Oh, you can quick travel? Oh, we traveled without the car. All right, fuck it. You're welcome. Oh, yeah, whatever, ninja dude. I don't, whatever. Yeah, whatever, dude. Oh, likewise. Much love for the chat. Backseat game in 2012, or actually current year 2016. I don't know, 2012 just rolls off the tongue that you just want to say it. What job? I don't got a job. I'm doing my job. Making people happy as a clown. That's my ultimate job. My calling in life. It's total lady, ma'am. I got you. Yeah, I want an autograph. Yeah, I like giving autographs. Cool, thanks. You're gonna make that lady's dream come true. My calling, my bowling, all the same. My bowling in life is to make people happy. Like this lady who really, really wants that autograph. You got it. Yeah, this is it. This is the thing you wanted. Oh, you're so happy now. Good. Yeah! Hugs! Did it. How's that fish still alive? I just keep spitting on it. That's what it's been breathing, is my spit. Gross, I know. You better go give him a better home. There you go. I love you, Dropsy! Yeah, double fish kiss. We did it. Angry knees, you're right. I am international superstar Russ Money. Hello. I think it's time to now stop, you know, neglecting my job and go to sleep and then wake up and save my, clown dad. I'm guessing it's clown dad. I don't even know. My clown cohort. My buddy. My pal. Let's work on the statue a little more. That's how I get through my day. There we go. Oh, I know. I saw the scooter tire. I don't even know what to do about it. He does need medicine. You're right. Like, I can't click on it. I'm not sure what to do about that. It's his dad? Oh, no. Makes it more sad. Oh, my. This is a bloody dream. I've had this dream before. Oh, hey. It's the ghost of the magician lady and Father John. And there's a hang gliding angel person. And then there's those two people holding hands. Please eat me out of this dream. Just eat me. Good. Thank God. Well, this took a turn. Nah, that's how it's been the whole time. Oh, look! I didn't realize, but I've been getting art, like, out the wazoo from all the people who like me now. Yeah, it's that guy from the church. And then there's that guy. That's the guy who gives me the bro fist. Oh, there's that guy. I don't know who that is, but okay. Oh, there's the guy in the chicken outfit. He doesn't like me so much. I don't know what that could be, but that one's missing a top. Neat. Alright, Dad, I'll be back. Don't you go dying on me. Bro fist! Exactly what it is. I guess I could just drive to work now, right? Meow. I did the things you told me to do, did, and I'm here to do the things you want me to do for you. Where? I don't know. Where are they? They were just here with me. Oh no, I've been set up. No, Dropsy Dog, what are you doing? He's getting into trouble.
A generous bestowal.
My name is Goku, thank you for the $10, dude.
Kamehameha, I am very drunk.
Oh, well, as welcome to Dropsy, as I watch my dog. No, dog! What about the mouse? Oh god, where's he going? Oh, he's going to station 2. I kind of remember where that's at. Dog used the fire hydrant, and now he fell in the thing. I think he's dead. Okay. Dog's gonna become a cake. I hope not. I don't think it leads to cake. That place there that he went to, anyway. Let's see, where was that? Yeah. Dude, I need to get my dog. You want the ingredients to the soup, is what you're saying? Okay. Maybe you need the first ingredient first. Tomato. Oh, soup's not ready yet. Yeah, the soup was bad because it's not ready yet, you dude. Add that to it. Yeah, garlic. I haven't used the two levers yet, you're right. Oh, have I ever watched Gurren Lagann? No, I haven't. That's Cry's anime. That is the Cry anime. I need the bone now. Once I get the bone, it should be complete. But until then, let's see here. I'm guessing where the bone might be. It's at the river. Maybe I fish it out. I don't know. We'll see. We shall see. So, bust out of this guy and use it here. See what we get. Oh, got a pearl necklace. Okay. Not entirely sure what I can do with that. Here maybe, then I find the bone inside the place. I don't know, we'll see. Good night, Penguin. Thanks for coming by, dude. That's only half of it. Can I take it back? Not too sure. What about the graveyard thing where I found... I saw there was bones there, but I don't know. I need the dog to dig it back up if that's the case. Let's see. I guess we could try going back to the graveyard. Oh, you know, Dropsy hasn't gone to the bathroom in a while. He probably needs to go. Yep. He actually just goes in there and he has a horn that he's honking. He's not really tooting. That would be lewd. Gross. I don't know. See, there's a bone right there, but you can't take that one. No wash. No, he didn't wash. You're right. Wait, were there bones? There were some bones around that sealed factory place, you're right. I'm not sure where I could pick one up, because he doesn't really let me pick it up now, does it? See, there are bones everywhere here. Can't have any of them though, wait. Oh, I can take the skeleton arm, gross! Ugh! Game was meant for us? Yeah, I'd say so. Made for us. I wouldn't say made, but meant for you, sure. Alright, dude. Try this. This will make it really tasty. Yeah, bones. Yeah! Human skeleton bones. Oh, he loves the soup. This is good soup. Aw, oh, yeah. Ramsay the Clown. That's a good achievement. I gotta go get my dog. Excuse me. How are you doing today? Oh, he's happy about it. Great. That's good news, King. Hug the King, for gosh sakes. And hug the crazy man while you're at it. We did it, crazy man. Oh, you just give me a good... Oh, this is just a dance. Okay. Dropsy, you know it's not to hug that man. Indeed, that is the angel. If you could just give her some hugs in the chat while you're at it. How do I... So confused. Click, 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 click. Don't know what to do here. Looks like the king is making a picture of me, though. That's nice of him. Still can't take that book or whatever it is. What about that can that's colored? Nope. Some Dropsy-sized hugs going. Sure what to do about this. I figured I gotta get in here and save my dog somehow. How do I save my dog? There's some junk here. Oh. Get in there. Oh, another mixtape. And the recipe that we already knew. Okay. How to save dog? I'm so confused. Maybe back here? I don't know. Card was declined for donating to Russ. Oh no. That's terrible. Young Vegeta, just save your money and just keep subscribing. I'd like that. I think that means a lot more. Cause then you can spread them sick emotes wherever you go. Someone help me! I'm lost! Maybe he's at where you found that cake. I don't think so. I think he would be there. No place here for like the mouse to get into, right? Just curious. Area you just unlocked, look like one more position. Look like the one position on the map than the two position. What are you talking about? Use the bird on door and left. What are you talking about? There's so many things. Enter the mime with the switches. What? I don't have another doodadder. I gotta go talk to that dude who gave me the doodad. Be like, hey, dude, that doodad worked. Oh, and I can't quick travel from here, I guess. Go back from here. Yeah, I can't from here. What do you mean the controller's in the trunk? I can't do anything. The trunk. I don't know what you're talking about. Crazy. Well, I guess it's his brother. house and the trees? What? What are you talking about? Go back to the place with the crane. What crane? I don't remember seeing a crane. There's no place that's just called the crane, because there's nothing like that here. Unless you're talking here. Or maybe over here. I don't know. I can't sail away. You don't know how. Can I use the thing as a sail? This picture? Put it on the boat? Nope. Oh, the place with the thing that one time. Oh, I know what you're talking about. At the Twinkie Factory. I see a crane now. Nothing I can do with it at the moment. See these cranes in the foreground. Oh, okay. Thing with the other thing. Oh gosh. You guys are as useful as nothing right now. Junk crane. Oh, that junk crane. Yeah, that makes a lot more sense. I wouldn't really call that a crane at all. More like call it a claw. But there's no crane part to it. Just a claw. What about this place? Use the crane for what? Can I grab my dog? Is it gonna grab my dog? Nope, that's not a dog. Oh, this is, Yep. I have no idea what you want me to do with this claw. I can get another sandwich thing, I think. Yeah, sure, why not? Nope, now that's now a dog. Oh, okay. And I push this button, nothing happens when I push this thing. Nothing happens. See? Unless we put something in there, too, but what on earth could I put there, too? You gotta get the minecart to move in position, but I don't know how, because there's nothing to move there. I don't know. Bird, do something. I don't think I could put a sandwich here or anything would happen. Nah. That was the guy at the original place, like way back before, the guy that now I work for. That's the guy that wanted the Twinkies at one point. Hello, dog. I know you're down there. I can't help you. I'm sorry. Alright, I'm just gonna look it up because I'm not sure what to do here. I'm not gonna just sit here and click on nothing. Apparently I gotta go get the rascal tire. Okay. I think apparently, I guess that tower, that tire that was there on the nest is now pick upable, I guess. Maybe. How can I drive? I can drive now. Okay. Oh, this isn't where I want to be at all. This isn't it at all. I need to be in here. Oh, there's the tire now. Okay. Now we can go make that lady happy, and then she can go do her job again at the area place. Then maybe she'll give me the other stick thingy. Hug the bird? Nah, that bird doesn't deserve a hug. He's kind of a jerk bird. Already got the good bird on my side. Here you go. I guess I can't drive it. I fixed your scooter. I fixed it. Yep. I did. Dropsy helped you. Have a
timely reappearance. The dungeon awaits.
Hello, Mr. Marsh. Thank you for resubscribing. How you been? Now what? Oh, you just like me now. Okay. Do you think I could do with that info now? I assume she would have come over here now. Like, just she can ride over here. Yeah, see? Got her hat on now, wherever she may be. I guess it's not here. I just heard a monkey scream. You hear that chimpanzee scream? Oh my god. And salty as fuck, Overwatch man? Aw, you just gotta get a little bit better, you know? The hat's still there, apparently. What a lie. It's lying to me. But did she move? Guess you got your hat back. You did. Yeah. Now what? Oh, you got your story back. Shit. Well, now what do I do? What do I do now? Gotta fix that boat. Talk to the mechanic near the boat. What mechanic near the boat? You mean the one that was under the truck? Why on earth would they help me now? Would they want to help me? Who knows? Hey, mechanic, dude. Yeah, fix the boat. It's just that easy.
Yeah, handshake. Here you go, Moody dude. Oh, vampires. Okay. What the heck is this? I don't know either. Maybe something we can pee on later. Hey, is that dude? No, you don't like vampires? I don't like vampires either. Who was this? Oh, he has the other half. No. My brother's dead. Get out. Oh, man. Oh, I can't take that. Okay. Let me just put on the spooky jams. Oh, that's not too spooky. Let's see what else I got here. What is this one, this unmarked one? Oh, that's that one, okay. And what about the one that's all scribbled on this one? That's spooky too. Well, I'm gonna go mess with this generator. He didn't like that. Now I can steal his things. Never saw it coming. I'm gonna take this mixtape. Cool. Now I scared him away. Now he'll go home to his brother, and his brother will be happy about it. Oh, he's in the thing now. Here, let me... don't worry, guy. I got you, dude. Oh, I don't know. I'm not an engineer. Never mind. Yeah, you'll be fine here. Hug the statue? Oh, I should have hugged the statue, you're right. Maybe I'll go back and do that. After I turn in the picture that this guy needs and deserves. Oops. Okay. Okay. Rub your eyes. Okay, yeah, I went there. I seen him. I have proof that I seen him. There we go. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, go talk to him, dude. Let's go. We're just gonna walk. We're not gonna take the car today. Hello, it's me, Dropsy. Yeah, brothers together. Hugs. Well, he does have the other piece. He has the key to success. Thank you. Hugs for you as well. Yeah. Oh, the bird can't steal the album. Cool. Okay, garlic everywhere, good. Oh, Dropsy time. Here you go, lady statue. Excellent. So now we can go back to this place. Yeah! This is the clown in Point Adventure. Called Dropsy. Achievable spelunking. Get in there, mouse. It's the perfect size for you. Wait, can you not go that way? Okay. Oh, I see it ends. I hear Dogie. Dogie, I hear you. What is this? Another page. Okay. Dogie, we're coming. Don't worry. We'll find out the way eventually. Okay, I guess these little holes are not places I go in and out of. Oh, okay. Really kind of hard to click on. Oh, there we go, kinda. Where are we? Drop down on the lever. You can do it. Or not. Okay. Dropsy, I found things. What did you find, mouse? Let's go look. Oh, there's a cassette tape over there. Can I get the mouse to go get that? Or do I need the dog? Oh, you can pick that up, but the dog needs to unbury that. There's another mouse hole here. Mouse, get to work! No, 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 go in here. Please, stop that. How did a man die there? How did he get... I guess they collapsed on him? I don't know. Oh, now where am I? Oh, it's got the turret thing again. Oh, God, no! Okay. So I do need the mouse to go in there, I suppose, and do something.
on another page of the tome. Oh!
Alright, let's see. What can I do here? Can you nibble on his power cord? You can. Guessing I don't need it. Need it. What's this I can click on? What's this thing? Okay. Well, that's deactivated, but now what? Maybe I can send the bird in there? I don't think he's small enough, right? Oh, but he can get in through this vent. Or he wants to, at least. Okay. Mouse, I need you to run all the way back. I now understand that I need to bust open that vent.
Truly, this is
V-Verdi.
The dankest dungeon.
Thanks again for the 420. How many tildes?
Russ, sorry to bother you with this and all, but if you don't mind, and if it's not too much of a hassle, could you like make someone with a lot of time on your server a mod that can restart the server? That would be amazing.
Nah.
But don't feel like I'm forcing ya.
Nah, you're forcing me, dude. I can't do that. Only reason I don't make anybody a mod on the server or for Space Station 13 is because they have access to IP addresses, and there's no one I can really trust with IP addresses, and I don't feel like I could do that, you know? You understand what I mean? You understand, right? But I mean, if the server's busted, just go play on any other, like, official
a timely
server,
reappearance.
Do that, dude.
The dungeon awaits.
This is zero shot. Thank you very much. I appreciate that, dude. What the heck am I doing here? Oh, wait, there's another vent for the Birdman. But the other peeps have Nazi admins. Exactly. So you just need to start murdering people that go near the singularity. What are we doing here? Hello, where am I going? Oh, there's the dog! My dog! Push the button, we did it! Holy shit, now we can go back to the junk area. Right? I just take my dropsy ass over there. Everyone else can just make their way on out. Holy shit, didn't mean to do that. Now I can finally get my dog out of jail. Out of mining jail, whatever you want to call it. Good night, Crozy. Yeah. Look like you put him right back into it. Alright, now we can head back and do our job, right? Only been about 3 days. Nope, can't fast travel from here either. Gotta walk my clown self all over here, there we go. When will I play that Dropsy game? I'm not too sure. Maybe next year. This is my dog victory music. Let's soak it in for a second. That's pretty short-lived. I thought it would have been longer. Alright, now we can work, right? Right? A dog! Dropsy, work with bird dog mouse. Do it. And thus we did. Bravo! Go home and sleep until the night. In the morning, come back here and do some more work. Yeah, it'll be a great day. Dad, I did it. I got the medicine, now I'm normal, Dad. Dad loves you. Dropsy, you did it. You're gonna grow up to be- you've grown up to be such a man. Thanks, Dad. Dad's gonna talk to you now. Let's go to the shed where I keep the bodies. Ethios, I've already forgotten about that. Dropsy mom, dad loved Dropsy mom, and then they had to go, and she saw a meteor fall. And inside that was you, Dropsy, you're an alien! We took care of you, Dropsy alien! Oh my god, I'm an alien. Huh. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's my dream. Huh. Who knew? Alright, that's cool, I guess. Dropsy dad and Dropsy, let's go to sleep. They just leave that computer running all the time? Wow. Electricity bill might be out the wazoo for this family. Where is everybody? I don't know either. Who's this guy, by the way? Oh, it's a guitar lady. They still hate me? Oh, there's no news about me. Oh, wait, there was. Shit. Fuck you, TV. That explains the squishy arms, I guess. Is that he's an alien. Hey guys. Dropsy, my boy! Tonight's the big night with the circus. Where's your friends? Where are they? We'll bring them too when you find them. And then you get there too. Got it, Dad. Man, I don't know what to do with that. I don't know what I'm hugging that. That's weird. Oh, I guess there's only one time to get in there. Okay. Where on earth could my friends be? Gotta go look for them now. What if this is a dream? Don't tell me those things. Maybe the squirrel knows where they went. He seems very knowledgeable with all his books. That poor tree. Everyone's quite happy with Dropsy, at least. It's not my real dad anymore, I don't need to hug him. Exactly. Oh my god, they've labeled me Dropsy the monster's gonna be in town? How could they, what the? What? This guy's here. Oh yeah, sure. Okay, whatever, dude. Maybe they went here. I don't know. Nope, not the mom grave. That's the picture the king made? What? Trying to figure out who bullied Dropsy because my car's missing and so are my friends. Maybe I gotta go back there? I don't know. They probably wouldn't be in this dumpster, right? I didn't think. Infecting them with the alien baby parasites. Oh shit, that's terrible. I hope that's not true. They go here for some reason? Doesn't look like it. God, they made it all big and stuff. Yeah, the king was making a painting of Dropsy. Give the dude the record album? Which dude? Oh, jeez. Did they transform my friends into monsters? Oh no, bird and dog. And not you too, mouse. Mouse, no! No, he's using me the whole time. Just kidding, we're friends. We're great friends. Yeah, good friends. No! You shot Doug! isn't even my final form isn't Chivo I just got. What the fuck, dude? How could they do that to my friends? Now what are they saying about me? Oh. We gotta make a break for it. Oh, they just make them and they just flop on the ground. Oh, this is horrible. What the heck is this? Oh, he's been following me. Oh my goodness. These look like the pods. Oh my god, what the heck is this? Hey, it's the robot head or whatever. He wanted to kill us both! Oh, okay. I'll just avoid the cops, it'll be fine. Oh, little gnome, it's okay. No need to be scared. Oh, I don't know where I could be. I'm out of here. Oh my gosh. Oh, don't mind me. Okay. So you guys just keep the cops busy. I'll walk around.
This is the dankest dungeon.
My name is Goku. Thanks again for another free. Oh my goodness.
I'm just high enough for this game to freak me right the fuck out.
Yeah, a little bit. Everybody's trying to tell me, get out. Go. Get out while you can. Are they not noticing them? Because all the people I helped to try and help me, they're like, nah, Dropsy ain't here, yo. I don't know where he could be. Yeah, all his friends are supporting him so he can get home. Hey, squirrel. I don't have all the pieces, but that's okay. We have most of the pieces. We're just missing the dog piece. Yeah, I guess we missed one of the pieces. Oh well. Not 100%. What the heck? What'd you say he did? He went to that place. Okay. Whatever that means. I don't know where Dropsy could be. Good night, Fitz. I'm gonna figure out what's going on here. Oh my goodness. Yeah, walk on through. Wow. Dropsy go home? Oh. Okay. Hey, what are you doing here? Just doesn't want to do it. Okay. No! Oh my god, no! How could you shoot the clown like that? Oh. Oh, we're home. Oh. That Dropsy mom. Was that the lady from the dream in the very beginning when she had to send him away? I'm not sure. I think so, because there are definitely more things I could have done. Like, I didn't finish the tome, I don't think. Like, that Bible that was in the Church of the Anti-Vampire People. Also, I didn't finish the clown statue. There's only one ending, but there are more story bits. Oh, okay. Well, looks like he made it back. Get Pan's Labyrinth, Joe. Dropsy was asleep the whole time? Still more fun than Star Fox Zero? 100% sure. 100% true, yes. Mm-hmm, yes. That's not happening, Sergey. Find this game? I think I found it from Angel. He was the one that found it and showed me it. I think. I have seen Pan's Labyrinth. Got that creepy guy with the eyeballs in his palms and he's looking at you weird. I should watch it again though. Around SS13? Nah, that ain't happening, dude. It's too late in the night, I think. I don't think there are enough people around to play. But I will fix it once I'm done with this. I'll fix it. Because apparently it's broke. Well, that's it. That's Dropsy for you. That's it. Thank you, Dropsy, for being a video game. Well, I only planned on just playing Dropsy, and then that's going to be it for the stream, at least. But that's it. So, thank you for everyone who resubscribed today. And thank you for everyone who donated today. I appreciate that. That's going right into the TwitchCon. The TwitchCon fun is what I'm going on.
A timely reappearance.
Look, another one. Sir Zebras.
The dungeon awaits.
Thank you for resubscribing, dude. I appreciate it. Well, you pay for therapy. Clearly, you need to get over the dropsy. Maybe. Maybe that's what I'll do with the donations. I'll pay for therapy and fix my brain. Alright, well, good night, everybody. I will probably be seeing y'all tomorrow. I have a plan of what I'm going to start doing. Yeah, I'm going to start another game. Another one that I haven't finished, because there's no finish in Darkest Dungeon. I can't do that. That's too much. There's so much to do in that game. That's a game you just got to play on your own. But maybe I'll stream it again some other time. Yeah, no problem. My name is Goku. Thanks again for donating, dude. Hope you have a good drunk night. Y'all said you're high, so I hope your night ends well. Anyway, good night, everybody. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye. Ta-ta for now. Bye-bye.